Hello Chiran, so welcome to AIIMS India's online classes. In today's class, from mathematics subject, lines and angles topic we are going to discuss. So in this video Chiran, we are going to solve some previous Olympiad questions based on the chapter lines and angles. So first question, in level 1, first question, the measure of an angle is 4 times the measure of its supplement. Identify the angles. So, 2 angles are said to be supplement if their sum is equal to 180 degrees. Their sum should be equal to 180 degrees. Express y equal to 180 degrees. But they have given measure of one angle is 4 times the measure of its supplement. So, suppose if x is one angle, then its supplement is y. Why? Because both of their sum is equal to 180. This other angle is 4 times of the first angle, 4x, equal to 180 degrees. Express 4x, 5x, equal to 180 degrees. So then x equal to 5, 3 times 15, 5, 6 times 30, 36 degrees. So the angles are, one angle is 36 degrees and other angle is 144. Their sum is 180. So answer, option A is correct answer. Next, if two supplementary angles are in the ratio 4 is to 5, then find the angles. Two angles are supplementary. Their ratio is 4 is to 5. If they give the ratio, we can assume the angles as 4x and 5x. As they are supplementary, their sum is equal to 180 degrees. So 4x plus 5x equal to 180 degrees. So 9x equal to 180 degrees. So x equal to 20 degrees. X value 20 degrees. But x is not the angle. The angles are 4x and 5x. One minute, Chira. So, if x equal to 20 degrees, then 4x will be 4 into 20, 80. 5x will be 5 into 20, 100. So, the angles are 80 degrees and 100 degrees. So, answer option A. Next, Chira. From the given figure, find the value of y degrees when x equal to 30 degrees. So, here, find the value of y, children. So, here they have given 2x degrees. Here they have given 5y degrees. We have to find the value of y when x value is 30. X value is 30. So, here QP is the line and OR is the ray standing on the line. So, this 2x and 5y, they form linear pair. So, 2x and 5y, their sum will be 180 degrees. So, 2x plus 5y equal to 180 degrees because they form linear pair. So, we want to find y. 5y equal to 180 degrees. This 2x will go that side, minus 2 into x value how much? 30. So, that equal to 180 degrees minus 2 into 30, 60. That equal to 120 degrees. 5y equal to 120 degrees. Then y equal to 120 by 5, which is equal to 24 degrees. So option B is the correct answer. Next run. From the figure given, if POR means this angle B, QOR means this angle A, form a linear pair. Means, linear pair means A plus B equals to 180 degrees. And A minus B equal to 40 degrees. Also, they have given A plus B equal to 180 because of linear pair. A minus B equal to 40 given in the question. What are the respective values of A and B? Then A and B how much? If we add plus B minus B cancel, A plus A. 2a equal to 180 plus 40, 220 degrees. 2a equal to 20 degrees. A equal to 110 degrees. If a is 110 degrees, because they are linear pair, so if a is 110, then b will be 70. So answer 110, 70 degrees. So a option is the correct answer. Next one, fifth question. From the figure given, find the value of x if BC is parallel to ED. BC is parallel to ED. We have to find the value of x. BC is parallel to ED, and this CD is the transversal. CD is the transversal. So what we can conclude? This part and this part should be equal to this part should be equal to how much? 180 degrees, because they are co-interior angles. Suppose if this is y, so x plus y equal to 180 degrees. That is one hint, one hint for solving, finding x. And this AB and CD are two lines, and this is the transversal. This is the BC is the transversal. BC is the transversal. So this angle will be equal, alternate angles. So y value will become 85, because this is 85. Y value will become 85. So x plus 85 equal to 180 degrees. So x equal to 180 degrees. This 85 will go that side, minus 85 degrees, which is equal to 95 degrees. C option is the correct answer. Next one. In triangle ABC, angle A equal to angle B by 2 equal to angle C by 6. Find the measure of A. In triangle ABC, we know that angle A plus angle B plus angle C, sum of all three angles equal to 180 degrees. In the place of A, let's keep A like that only. Here they have given A equal to B by 2. Then what about B? This 2 will go this side. 2A. So B equal to 2 angle A. And they have also given A equal to C by 6. Then C equal to, this 6 will go this side. 6A. 6A equal to 180 degrees. So A plus 2A plus 6A. 180. So 1A, 2A, 6A equal to 9A. 9A equal to 180 degrees. So A equal to 20 degrees. So D option is the correct answer. Next. The sides BC, CA, AB of triangle ABC are produced in order to form exterior angles. So ACD, BAE, CBF. So the sides of BC, CA, AB of triangle ABC. The sides of BC. BC is extended. BC is extended. So that one exterior angle is formed here. This AC is extended. One exterior angle will be formed here. AB is extended. One exterior angle formed here. Now they are asking three exterior angles. ACD. ACD. This is first one. BAE. BAE. This is second exterior angle. And CBF. 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 This is third. Three exterior angles are formed. So find ACD, BAE, CBF. How much? So 1 plus 2 plus 3. How much? 1 plus 2 plus 3. How much? Here 1. Exterior angles always equal to sum of interior opposite angles. So 1. So here, if you observe here, for one angle, the 2 is the adjacent angles, sorry, Z is the adjacent angle, X and Y are the opposite angles for 1. For 2, X is adjacent, Y and Z are opposite. For third angle, Y is adjacent, X and Z are opposite. So for one angle, X and Y are opposite. So 1, in the place of 1, we can keep X plus Y. In the place of 2, we can keep Y plus Z. Y plus Z. In the place of 3, we can keep X plus Z. If we add all, we will get 2X plus 2Y plus 2Z. Where 2 is common. 2 common, X plus Y plus Z. But X plus Y plus Z, how much? X, Y, Z are angles in a triangle whose sum is equal to 180 degrees. So, 2 into 180 degrees. So, 2 into 180, 360 degrees. So, the sum of interior angles is 180 degrees. Sum of exterior angles is 360 degrees. Double than interior angles. So, option C is the correct answer. Next run. In the figure BO. So this is the figure. BO is the BO and CO. This is BO. This is CO. These two are the angle bisectors of external angles of triangle ABC. BO in triangle ABC. In triangle ABC. This is one external angle. Suppose if this is A, B, C, this A, B up to P. So, here one external angle. So, this A, C extended up to Q. This is another external angle. This BO is the bisector of this angle. And CO is the bisector of this angle. This angle. So, here it will bisect 1 equal to 2, 2 parts. This total part will be bisected by BO, 1 equal to 2. This total part is bisected by CO, 3 equal to 4. So then BOC how much? This O part how much? O angle how much? That we have to find. So here children, so this part, because this one part, two part, these two are equal. This part, these three parts are lying one line. The sum of these three parts will be equal to 180. So here they have given 1 equal to 2. 1 equal to, because B1 and C are bisectors. So 1 equal to 2, 3 equal to 4. So we know that A plus ABC plus ACB 180. So A plus ABC plus ACB equal to 180. And sum of angles in one triangle. And this ABC means this only this part, upper part. This three sum equal to 180. Only this part how much? 180 minus 1 plus 2. But these two are equal. So 1, 2 are equal. So in the place of 2 also we can keep 1. So 180 minus 2, because actually this only this ABC part, so only now ABC plus 1, angle 1 plus angle 2 equal to 180 degrees, because they are lying on the straight line. Three angles are lying on the same straight line at same point, sum is equal to 180. but 1, 2 are equal. So in the place of 2 also we can write 1. We can write 1. So 1 plus 1 equal to 2, 1. If it goes at that side, 180 minus 2, 1. So ABC equal to, so ABC equal to 180 minus 2, 1. In the same way, this ACB, this part, this ACB part. So ACB part equal to 180 minus 2, 4. 180 minus 2, 4. 180 minus 2, 4. 180 minus 2, 4. This ABC is 180 minus 2i. This ACB is 180 minus 2, 4. If these two values are substituted in this equation, A we will keep like that only. Instead of ABC, we will keep this 180 minus 2i. Instead of ACB, we will keep this 180 minus 2, 4 equal to 180. So let's take this 2i, 2, 4, this side children, or this side. So then what we will get here? What we will get here? So A plus 180 plus 180, this will be here only. A plus, what will come? 180 plus 180, how much? 360 will come. A plus 360 will come. So, A plus 360. A plus 180 plus 180 equal to 360 equal to minus 2i that side, minus 2, 4 that side. There we have 180. 180 is there. Minus 2i plus 2i. Sorry, minus 2, 1. 2 times of angle 1 plus 2 times of angle 1. Minus 2 times of angle 4 plus 2 times of angle 4. This we are getting here. This we are getting. So, what we can do? We can take 2 common. We can take 2 common. We can divide with 2. We can divide with 2. If we divide with 2. Or this 180 also. 180 also, if it is taken this side. A plus 360 minus 180, 180 equal to, in these two, 2 common, angle 1 plus angle 4. Angle 1 plus angle 4 we will be having. This 2 also will come this side. So what we can write? A by 2 plus 180 by 2, how much? 90 equals to angle 1 plus angle 4. Angle 1 plus angle 4. So angle 1 plus angle 4 equal to A by 2 plus 90. This we are getting. But we have to find this BOC. We got the value of 1 plus 4. 1 plus 4, how much? A by 2 plus 90. But we need this BOC. But 1 plus 4 plus BOC. So this BOC plus 1 plus 4 lying in same triangle equal to 180 degrees. So then BOC, how much? 180. This 1 will go that side, minus 1, 4 that side, minus 4. Or 180 instead of, this can be written as 180 minus of angle 1 plus angle 4. This one minus 1 minus 4 can be written as 180 minus of angle 1 plus angle 4. So in the place of angle 1 plus angle 4, we can write A by 2 plus 90. A by 2 plus 90, because we have minus here, symbols will change. Symbols will change. So 180 minus 90 minus half A. 180 minus 90, how much? 90 minus half A. So this answer is 90 minus half A. So whenever we have diagram like this, if this is A value is given, this BOC value directly we can write. So 90 minus half A or 90 minus A by 2. 90 minus A by 2. Next one. So here, in the figure, the bisectors of B and C meet at O. The bisectors of B and C. The bisectors of angle. This is B bisector. BO is B bisector. CO is C bisector. Angle C bisector. bisector means divides B angle into two equal parts. Angle 1 equal to angle 2, angle 3 equal to angle 4. So now, what is BOC? Same like previous question. What is BOC? What is BOC? What is BOC? We know that A plus B plus C, 180 degrees, 180 degrees. So, if we divide by 2, A by 2, half A, half B, half C equal to 180 by 2, 90 degrees. 180 by 2, 90 degrees. So, half A we will keep like that only. Half B how much? In B half how much? We can take angle 1 or we can take angle 2. We can take any angle. We can take any angle. So, half B. 1 minute, here some mistake is there. So, let's take, in the place of this, let's take angle 2 here. This is half B. In the place of half B, let's take angle 2. In the place of half C, let's take angle 4. So, half A we are keeping like that only. In the place of half B, we are taking angle 2. In the place of half C, we are taking angle 4. So, 2 plus 4. These also, let's change it. 2 plus 4. Let me write here, children. So, this half A means A by 2 plus half B. B by 2 plus half C. C by 2 equal to 90. A by 2 we are keeping like that only. In the place of B by 2, because B is dividing into two parts, half part equal to either 1 or 2, we are taking angle 2. In the place of C by 2, we can take 3 or 4, we are taking angle 4 equal to 90 degrees, equal to 90 degrees, and A by 2 or 2 plus 4 equal to angle 2 plus angle 4 equal to 90 minus A by 2. 90 minus A by 2 we have got. But in this BOC triangle, so this BOC, so angle BOC plus this angle 2 plus this angle 4, these three sum is equal to 180 degrees. But in this 2 plus 4 how much? 90 minus A by 2. So BOC equal to, this is how much? 90 minus A by 2. This side we are having 180. This is 90 minus A by 2. If go to that side, symbols will change. Minus 90, plus 90 will become minus 90. Minus A by 2 will become plus A by 2. So, 180 minus 90, how much, children? 90 plus A by 2. 90 plus A by 2. So, in this model, if this is A, this BOC, how much? Directly we can write 90 plus A by 2. So in this model, here how much? 90 minus A by 2. Without calculation, if you get any problems like this, if you know A, you can find BOC like this, 90 minus A by 2. Here also, if you know A, you can find this BOC with the help of 90 plus A by 2. Next, from the given figure, find the value of x. So, we have to find x value. So, always we have to check the triangle, children. See this here. ABC is a triangle. They have given A 25, B 35, C. Sum of three angles 180. If this is 25, 25 plus 35, 60. So, C will be 120. So, that all three will be 180 degrees. So, 25 plus 35, 60 plus 120. C value 120. So, that three angles will be 180 degrees. Three angles 180 degrees. So, we have got this. So, next. At same point C, this side angle 120. So, this side angle will be 60. Because both of them form a linear pair. So if this is 120, this will form 60 because they form linear pair. So now what is x? X is exterior angle, which is equal to sum of interior angles. So x equal to 60 plus 60. So how much? 120. So no need of any calculation, children. If you get any objective questions like this, just by using logic you can solve the problem. No need to solve all the steps. Next, children. So from the figure, find x if AB is parallel to CD. So AB is parallel to CD. AB is parallel to CD. Find x. X how much? Here x is how much? So this EF is one line, CD is one line, this EC is the transversal. EC is the transversal. So this one, this part, this will act like co-interior angles who are supplementary, means 150 plus this equal to 180 degrees. Already if this is 1 means 150, means this will be 30 co-interior angles supplementary. So 30. So 30 plus 25, 55 degrees. This total value is 55 degrees. So this is one line, this is one line, parallel lines. This is the transversal line. So transversal downside line equal to transversal upside line. So if the downside we have for 55 degrees, these two together, upside also we will be having 55 degrees. B option is correct. Next, children. So in the given figure, what is the value of A plus B plus C plus D plus E plus F? So ABC. So ABC, angles in one triangle, DEF, angles in other triangle. Sum of angles in one triangle equal to 180 degrees. In another triangle also equal to 180 degrees. Sum of all equal to 360 degrees. So next, in triangle PQR, the angle bisectors of PQR and PRQ. So this is the angle, children. Angle PQR and angle PRQ means angle PQR. This is the bisector line for Q angle. 1 and 2 are equal. This is the bisector line for R angle. 3 and 4 are equal. If QPR, if this is 180, sorry, if this is 80 degrees, what about QOR? What about QOR? Just now we have done this kind of problems. If this is A, this angle will be 90 plus A by 2, means 90 plus P by 2. So 90 plus AT by 2. 90 plus 80 by 2 much, how much? 2 how much? 40. 90 plus 40, 130 degrees. 130 degrees. Next, if two interior angles on the same side of transversal, two interior angles on the same side of transversal intersecting two parallel lines, these two lines are parallel, are in the ratio 2:3. These two angles are in the ratio 2:3. If one is 2x, other is 3x. What is the smaller angle? What is 2x value? So 2x plus 3x. Because these two lines are parallel and this is the transversal, co-interior angles are supplementary. 2x plus 3x equal to 180 degrees. So 5x equal to 180 degrees. X equal to 36 degrees. Smaller angle is 2x degrees. So 2x, if x equal to 36, 2x will be 72 degrees. So A option is correct. Next run. In the given figure, PQ parallel to SR. PQ parallel to SR. SQR 25, SQR, SQR, this angle 25, QRT, this angle 65, find Y how much, this angle Y how much. So, these two are parallel lines, PQ, SRT are parallel lines, QR is the transversal, downside angle 65 equal to upside angle. Upside angle means this total angle, x plus 25 equal to 65, then x equal to 40, x equal to 40, x equal to 40. So then if you take this angle, this triangle, so this is right angle symbol, 90 degrees plus 40 degrees, 3 angles 180, 90 plus 40, 130, plus 50, so y equal to 50, so that 3 sum will be 180. So answer option C. Okay, Charan, still we have so many problems here. Let's stop here today. So thank you for watching our video, Charan. So please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for receiving latest updates. So you can visit our website, Charan, for other information regarding online classes, quizzes, worksheets, activities, English classes, coding classes. Thank you, Charan. Have a good day.